if you are someone who gets really stressed out about feeling like you have too many things waiting for you to accomplish, this video is for you. I have found that by shifting my mindset from feeling like I just can't get done with all the things I need to get done with, to I'm just constantly evolving and changing, I'm growing, I'm making things better, I'm improving things as I go along, has helped me reduce the stress in my life significantly. I had a huge shift when I became a full-time entrepreneur. Now, in corporate, I absolutely had moments where I could get done with the work that was in front of me and I'd move on to the next project or the next role or the next company. When you're an entrepreneur, that just doesn't really happen. And, you know, at first I thought, gosh, you know, the reason I have had trouble wrapping my mind around this idea of I just never get done is because I've now stepped into the entrepreneurial space, which I think is true. And I will tell you, if I could have had that mindset in corporate, it would have made such a big difference because I would have just looked at my role as an evolution, the next company as the next step, and not thought about it in such finite terms. Let me know if this resonates with you and if focusing on the journey and improvement helps relieve that stress that you feel when you feel like you just can't get things done. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.